Hello guys, in this video you will see how I vessel bind for a whole week, and how many coins I earned. The video will not show all the fragments, but only a part of them. Well, now we turn to the video. Day 1. On Monday, namely the 17th of October, I started recording this video. My balance was 584 million coins. Well, now don't say too much, enjoy watching. As a result, I earned 35 million coins, which is not so much. Day 2. I didn't have much luck on Tuesday either. Day 3. Oh man, that day was really good. On Wednesday, I was very lucky, and I came across a lot of good offers. As a result, I earned about 80 million coins. I remember Thursday very well. Giants accepted as many as 3 giant swords that day. Only they brought me as many as 90 million coins that day. I've been also pretty lucky with offers. Therefore, this day was very successful. Late at night, I went to the bed. As a result, I earned as much as 170 million coins. Day 5. After returning from college on Friday, I decided to join Hypixel and see if all the things were sold or not. As it turned out, almost all of my items were sold, and almost 900 million coins turned out to be on my Squire hands. After that, I continued low balling. And also was able to snipe 2 giant swords. As a result, I earned not much, not a little, 65 million coins. Day 6. The final day. Surprise, surprise, but Saturday was most profitable day ever. I had the greatest number of offers on Saturday, one of which even brought me more than 130 million coins, and I also bought myself recombobulated Storm Summer with Wisdom 5. At the end of the last day, I earned an incredible 320 million coins. The total profit was already almost 900 million coins, which is an average of 150 million coins per day. Sunday. I woke up at around 10 a.m. and decided to join Hypixel Skybox. It was this morning that I crafted my personal Hyperion. This world cost more than 1 billion. 200 million coins, and to be honest, I'm very glad that I decided to record this video. Sorry guys, but on this video is end. Consider to press on some button, as you'll get free good luck with this air. But we will meet in the next video about that game. That is Hypixel Skybox. Bye bye!